models here in Northern Ireland to run the aluminium wheels, not the carbon fibre ones. So it's a situation we've got to get to the bottom of, folks, but right now we've got a race on our hands. Seeley's out front. Is he just going to clear off? Not from Davy Todd, that is for sure, because Davy Todd's going to hang on for grim. As Dunlop comes through in third, oh, a lot of wheel spin there coming out of the chicane at Mathers Cross, streaming through. I love the exit on Mathers Cross. This lap round, 419.525 last time, a new Superstock lap record. What when he's on his own and not being pushed.